Please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Tulsian of sptulsian.com is also with us. Good morning, sir. So many stock to discuss with you. Well, what we didn't discuss so far was Biocon. Are you happy with the performance?
Yes, Lata, I'm happy with the performance because if you really, if you see, you know, I don't think that one can call the numbers as bad. You know, one can only say that the things are looking flattish, but on a YOY basis, things are looking quite good. So I am at least, you know, positive on the numbers.
In the pre-opening rates, L&T is up about 1-odd%, so reacting continues to react post numbers. And in the broader markets, a couple of other stocks to look at this morning. Petnet LNG is up about 1.5% post its numbers. It looked like a pretty decent set this time around. Mr. Tulsian, morning. Your thoughts on how to approach Petnet LNG post its earnings this time?
So there are very good numbers we have seen from Petronet LNG, and in fact the stock having corrected and seemed to be after seeing these Q1 numbers where the PBT has increased to about 900 crore plus from sub 800 crore on a sequential basis with an EPS of closure to about 390, I think is indicating that the things are looking quite positive and the things are going to be seen quite robust for the coming quarters also because of their core business seeing good ramp up. So I think that as such, even the other gas stocks, maybe, you know, we have been keeping the positive bias after all of them having corrected. But yes, Petronet LNG has really cheered with their Q1 numbers.
Okay. We've also got Chola's numbers. That impressed you, Mr. Tulsian?
See, Lata, actually in Chola, except for the provisions, you know, which they've raised it to 98 crores against 12 crores, if you see on this thing, except for that, I don't think that there is any problem. And in fact, sometimes, you know, we do get upset with this higher provisioning, but in these NBFCs and all that, they see that amount getting recovered in the next quarter and all that. This has been very usual with the rural focused companies, maybe like Sriram Transport, Chola Mandala, M&M Finance. So if you take a call overall on the numbers, I think the numbers are seen to be quite good. I don't see any problem. In fact, the PAT of about 440 crore on a YOY basis, the company has shown very good growth, and EPS of about maybe 18 rupees plus for the quarter is seen quite reassuring.